Cleared upfield, and O'Mahony, in desperation, gets it out over the wing. Kept in play by Higgins. And a free. Culkin, I think it was there. Free to Mayo. And the referee now looking at his watch. Time nearly up. Mayo still 1 point clear, 2-9 to 2-8. And great excitement in the closing stages of this All-Ireland under 21 final. Culkin getting this one well in. Bell, he gets it. Cummings back with it, tries a shot, sends it high, looks good, sends it over the bar. But the Antrim goalie and the fullback not happy with that decision by the umpire. But it's a point nevertheless. He waves the point. Mayo 2-10, Antrim 2-8. And that looks the clinching score for Mayo.